I honestly don't even know where I am. They're not showing me. But I'm going to spend some XP since I didn't have enough time last video. I think I'm going to put in catching up. Oh, wait. This is my wide receiver. Oh, my God. This is my wide receiver, guys. I'm sorry. That's annoying. Sorry, guys. No. Sorry about this, guys. I just...
annoying.
Why are there so many Panthers? Yeah, this is mine. Alright. Sorry, guys. This should be my guy. Yeah, middle linebacker. This is still a 69 overall. And I'm going to spend some XP probably on his hit power because it's pretty low. And maybe his tackle. Submit. I'm pretty sure that's all I have. Maxed a little bit. Alright, guys, that's all I can do, honestly. And today we're going to be starting our second game.
Check out
and
game prep for this week's game to earn XP and boost player confidence.
Hopefully we can do some pretty good stuff in this game against Jacksonville Jaguars. They were my first favorite team, but then they just started sucking. So I just changed to the Dolphins, and now they're my favorite team. So, oh, lucky. I always get the legend center. Yeah. Okay. Alright, guys, we're gonna leave Zane because he's gonna invite me to a party with me, him, and Joey. So make sure to go subscribe to Zane's channel, Zane_gaming.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley.
We might get a little interrupted in the middle of our game. So hopefully it's like right now instead of like later on in the middle of the game. He's the homie. All I remember is he's really fast. Alright, so let's start this game off, guys. Let's see if they can start the game off with a pass. Hopefully they don't give a pass to Julius Thomas.
Bortles lined up empty backfield.
Yeah, no. I forgot his name. Crazy.
Out of the gun.
Of course
Thomas.
I do. And I get the tackle, of course.
Down after
yeah.
Gain of five.
Of course.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL.
And my guy
really
is
puts
so
the defense in like a quandary. Do we use
don't
a big guy?
Them.
Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy? Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good
guy.
Tackler.
Oh, you're talking about that. And he's taken down. Because I used to be a running back, and that's number 16.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it?
I can't
well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage,
they
so
him
keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out. They'll throw it over the top.
Everyone's tired, but... well,
first and 10.
Crap, I'm stuck.
Thomas there. Probably
could have got that
sack.
Alright, guys. So we're not starting off with that good of a game
early
right now.
In this game, Phil,
I feel like we could be
on
doing
the other
better.
Side of the midfield strike.
But they just came
nice
us
job
with.
By the offense here. Good play calling too, Jim. Mixing up the plays. The defense is off guard right now. And the offense
but
is taking advantage of
have,
first down at the 49.
Let's get this hit. I missed.
Now they take
so,
the football onto the opponent's
right.
Side of the field.
So I guess they're not
when you run
the
football like this, if you show toughness, there
they
is no
just,
doubt.
When
you fake it and try
to
throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it
they
done.
Just be by
the Jaguars have it at the 44. Robinson's called on once again.
All right, that was a nice tackle by
the Jaguars offensive coordinator. He has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls
the Dolphins
right play.
A lot better this season if we didn't have him injured. So
that's just a bad job.
Hopefully next year we can pull off
the come out and a two tight end set. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Well, if you guard a tight end close, it sometimes that doesn't matter.
I'm
they're
not
so big and
touchdown.
They got long arms. They can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance. They get it done.
Robinson's going to secure the handoff.
I can't.
And Sue in on the tackle.
I'm on your side.
The Jaguars at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Second and 10.
Oh, yeah.
Passes through the defender. He'll pick up 7 this time.
22. My first football game I've ever
running backs
been to
in the NFL now. It's hard
teams.
To bring them down.
The
that time,
play,
nice job
fumbled,
of breaking the tackle.
He's
Thomas, a receiver,
favorite.
All the way out to the right. Third down and 3. He was looking for Thomas, but this pass goes incomplete.
The Jaguars, though, to win in the NFL, you gotta pick up third downs. It doesn't matter how you do it. Third and short, they go with the pass. Not executed very well. Now it's fourth down.
I was hoping it could be split
through there, but
okay, let's see.
The Jaguars bring their offense back onto the field.
Ooh,
a long
track.
Drive the last time
so
they
bad,
had
but
it, but they got only 3.
Well, here's what they got out of that long drive, too, when you talk about it. I know it was just a field goal, but they tired the defense out. Now they got to take advantage of the fact that that defense is tired and look for some strikes down the field.
But that defense today looks like a bend but don't break kind of defense.
Yeah, that's kind of their style in it. They like to play that way, and that's why it's always important on the offensive side when you get in position, look for that big play down the field to get in that end zone.
Wait, are you kidding me?
5 yards at a time.
My guy was just stuck in the middle of like 3 guys. I was just like, get out the way.
The Jaguars have a third down coming up. They did a great job a week ago of converting on third down.
First, I need to see.
Third and 9. Looking at every option.
Oh,
he was looking short, but the pass was incomplete.
Oh, wow. I could have gotten an easy interception right there.
The Jaguars offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick 3-and-out.
I'll tell you what, if they go 3-and-out again, you know what's going to happen, though? The players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
The Jaguars from the 22. And it's spotted away.
Even if he had the ball, I still wouldn't have stacked.
Well, but there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side. And the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing a quarterback can do except that.
All right,
oh,
Robinson, probably
doing
the pass. He's probably going to speak out or something.
From the 22. Looking across the middle. Unable to complete that one, and that's a very quick middle of the Jaguars offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at him when he went to the sideline, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
And Delma's in on the tackle.
Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up.
Yeah,
don't use that timeout. Keep those timeouts because that is going to maybe give you a chance to win the game.
Second down following
Guys,
that incompletion.
We need to hit them so hard. Crap. I like covering.
Bortles got it in the gun. Connects with Thomas.
Are you kidding? I got you.
Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Darn it.
Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
Extra point is good.
Okay. That's really
the Dolphins in.
Sadly.
The Jaguars coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do.
Pass is intercepted.
Holding offsides or roughing passes. I don't see what else would be.
Holding defense.
PI.
The Jaguars offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things changed in that locker room at halftime. You feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize
to see how fast I got through that line, though.
Might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances.
Okay. Look how fast I got through that line. Look at me. Get out of me. I thought he was gonna get the ball. I'm like, oh, he's getting stuffed. Pow! I'm like, oh. And then I jumped on him right before he was gonna get down. Wait, let's see. And he was, he was down right when I was in the air about to go. Look how short my guy is. All right, guys, I'm sorry about that. Okay.
Second down coming up.
Guys, I'm gonna have to be covering the fourth round soon, so.
Bortles back in shotgun formation. Blackman is going to pull in the bullet pass. That's his first reception today.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he?
All right, guys, we have another about 2 minutes left on this video. I'm sorry, I have a time limit. It's annoying. But hopefully we can get something done within these.
The Jaguars take it from the 28.
Get off the bed, get off the bed.
That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Oh, man.
Someone quit you? You're not even good, bro.
The Jaguars got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession. And here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest.
I bet you he's probably not even going.
The Jaguars have really worked to make the tight end position.
Wait, what are you on, draft champions?
Thomas has been the beneficiary in that regard, as these are now two big games in a row.
Like four times in a row on draft
champions. In the NFL where the
and I wasn't even doing
it.
I just scored two touchdowns in a row, and then he threw an interception, and I got a pick six. So I guess I was doing pretty good, but then he quit. And then this other guy, he quit on me.
They should be. That first down, they're right in this game.
I was just like, I wasn't even doing good. He just quit. He threw an interception and he quit.
Robinson has it. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on
him, the other time,
not much you're going to get done then. That time,
I don't even know.
We were
having a perfectly fine game.
Bortles now.
All right, guys.
In a row.
My teacher wanted me to do it, but I'm not doing it. She wants me to do it specifically because I don't want to do it, like anything for our class. Interception! Guys, if we get a pick six, I am ending off the video here. Let's go, boys. Pick six. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap it up here. perfect ending with a LeBron James celebration to Lonnie Jenkins.
What a catch.
And it's probably not going to be any more left for this video, so I'm not going to resume from here. I'm just going to resume at the main hub. So, bye!